Back in the day, it was a six gun and a six string. Man, that was country. That's the way country ought to be. Really gone wrong. These days you don't want to be singing someone else's songs, and everybody doing the same damn thing. Where my rebel's gone? We don't need another pretty boy singing them pretty songs. Fake country boys doing country wrong. We need another Haggard. I need a preacher, need a saint. How about y'all? Can I get an outlaw? Can I get an outlaw? Don't have to be no honky tonks, boots and Waylon jeans. It ain't the banjo or the fiddle, no. It's the words and what they mean. And if you talk the talk, you better walk the walk. And brother, that's the truth. So honestly, what would Waylon Jennings do? I can guarantee he's alive today. He'd ask us one more time and say, are you sure he ain't done it this way? What you think, boys? We don't need another pretty boy singing them pretty songs. Fake country boys doing country wrong. I need another Haggard. I need a Johnny Cash, somebody chewing the back up and whipping ass. I need a preacher. We need